was a little aggressive. And I was just kind of like, oh, she's like rubbing me the wrong way. And I don't know how she was rubbing the other parents, because I didn't want to, like, I was just like, oh, she aggressive. Today it feels really good. It's just a great day to just chill outside before it starts raining.
Y'all, we at Jumping World,
bouncing around,
jumping around.
So this looks really nice, probably because I'm outside in the sun. So there's a lot of light, which means that my video doesn't look as grainy. It kind of looks like if I'm using my back camera, even though I'm using my front camera, the FaceTime camera, according to Apple. Because anytime I'm in my house trying to film, or in a building in general, like, it looks super grainy. So it's nice to know if I have enough lighting, my videos will look like it does on my back camera, according to what I see on my screen. Now, when I put it in my camera, I mean in my computer. It might look a little different. So it's a really nice day out here, and I love when it's nice outside. Like, it's breezy, it's not too hot, but I feel like I've been so trapped inside that I'm just like, I'm gonna go sit out in the sun. Yeah, so I'm out here, literally have my computer sitting in front of me. I should be like walking or something, but my back hurts. So let's see, our week, because this week is spring break. Majority of our kids. Oh, it looks like a jet. That's cool. Most of our kids are out of school this week. So Monday and Tuesday, my little cousin was sick. Wednesday, she was feeling a little better, so we went to the park. Thursday, we went to Jumping World, which is just this big trampoline park. If y'all have seen a couple vlogs back, we took my play nephew and my little cousin to Jumping World while they were on fall break, I think. So yeah, me and her went this week. And then we went to Chick-fil-A because our Chick-fil-A has a play area, and she... Well, most of Chick-fil-A's, I don't think there's a Chick-fil-A that, like, stands alone that does not have a play area. I feel like all the Chick-fil-A's I know have play areas. It's not like McDonald's. Like, you know, some McDonald's have play areas, some don't. I don't even know if the new one, like, we only had one Chick-fil-A. I mean, one McDonald's. From my understanding, it still had a play area. Like, all of them got remodeled. So, basically, the ones that had play areas don't have play areas anymore. Also, some of them now have, like, a big, like, iPad kind of thing inside the tables where when you're done eating, you and your kid can kind of, like, play games together, which I think is kind of cool. It reminds me of Minchies, like, the Minchies. And the Minchies on our side of town. It ain't really on our side of town because it's still far away from where I live, but it's closer than the other one. Has like two tables, and this little like small space that has games. So while we're eating our ice cream, we tend to play games together. Sorry about my camera constantly falling that way. It's probably because I have my pop socket sitting. Yeah. But today we just did, oh yeah, so we did that Thursday, and then Friday we went back to Chick-fil-A because she wanted to go play again. And so then I went in. Let me move this. So then Friday we just went to Chick-fil-A again, and then we went and washed our car, but my car doesn't even look like it's clean. It's still like, it looks shinier because it's not as dirty, but it still doesn't look clean. And today we went to Michael's because they were supposed to be making four-leaf clover slime, and at ours they weren't doing that. They were doing ocean slime. And the woman there was just a tad bit, like, I'm not gonna say she was rude. It was just something off about her. She was aggressive. Let's put it that way. She wasn't the most child-friendly person. She was a little aggressive. And I was just kind of like, oh. She's, like, rubbing me the wrong way. And I don't know how she was rubbing the other parents, because I didn't want to, like, I was just like, oh, she aggressive. Like, there was a lot of kids, and I don't know whether she was like super overwhelmed because there was a lot of kids, because the project started from like 1 o'clock to, I want to say, 4-ish, 1 to 4. So if you come between the hours of 1 and 4, you can do the craft. So I'm trying to look at my little cousin because there's like kids down there. I don't know whether she's trying to play with them or she's just like sitting down there, because they look like they're getting ready to leave. So she was like, I feel like she was a little bit overwhelmed because she made the comment that she had been waiting on people, even though the project didn't start until 1, and we literally, like, all of us kind of walked in at like 1:05. So I mean, I don't know whether she thought people were gonna come early, because we were gonna get there around like 12:45, but some whole bunch of stuff just happened this morning, and we end up going like at exactly, like, arriving at exactly 1:05. Plus I had to turn around because I left my phone and my watch, and I hate to kind of leave my phone at home when I'm going places just for emergency purposes. Like, I don't want something to happen and I literally have no way to communicate with the people I need to communicate with. So we were a little late also because of that, because I had to come back and get my phone, because we probably would have been just on time, like just showing up at probably 12:58 or something like that. So yeah, that happened. You have a game for them? She got a game for them, y'all. My cousin always coming up with something to try to be the leader or something.
Another hula hoop.
Stay on the sidewalk, because they're coming out of their driveway. Yeah, I don't know what it is about these kids next door, but their parents did not teach them how to get out the street when a car come, and they always almost getting hit by a car. And then when my little cousin see the car, she get out the street, and they still be sitting there. She be like, get out the middle of the street. Y'all, literally, as I was posting that snap, these folks got in the street when the mail lady was coming. Like, they didn't see the mail lady, almost got ran over. I've had these rain boots since college, and now they have really bad holes in them. So they gotta go.
So hard to say goodbye to yesterday.
They were my first pair of rain boots that I remember having, and now I have no rain boots because I bought both of these at the same time and they're destroyed now. So I am in the final stages of editing this video. And you guys know it's been taking me forever and a year to finish this video.